So Russ is here for his CT scan today. We're here with mobile pet imaging, and Russ, as you know, has a big lump that appears aggressive. So we're moving forward with a CT scan today to figure out how aggressive this lump is, what areas it involves. We suspect it involves the ribs and possibly the lungs. So now we're gonna see things that we can't see with x-rays with our CT scan. It's gonna help us with a surgery plan and to figure out if this lump is invading other areas as well.